A Silver City firefighter who went missing after failing to show up to work has been found. In a Facebook post by the fire department, they say Jamal Green called his mother and detectives to let them know he is alive. At last check, they say Green is in Puerto Rico, but have not said why.